Noon, it has now, dear colleagues, been 20 days since the detention of Wall Street Journal reporter Evan Gershkovich in Russia. Let me reiterate our call for his safe release and underline the European Parliament's commitment to seeing him free as quickly as possible. Journalists must be able to do their job without fearing for their lives or their freedom. And this is a line that should not have been crossed.